money, nail me up against the wall. Got money, don't want everything. He wants it all. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take that away from me. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take that away from me.
That's it? I looked everywhere. Food is becoming harder to find. What about the next city's food supply? Gas supply is limited, and B is still under repair, so no. We do have enough to keep the generator running. Is there enough food to last through winter? Enough for half. Well, hey, it's better than nothing.
Trust me, guys. I'm fine. Really?
B, I told you not to move. How long has it been?
Since what?
The war.
7 years.
It all feels so fuzzy now, you know?
The war was everlasting. Megatron wanted power and got it. The explosion wiped out nearly 3/4 of the entire globe. We thought we could trust you humans, only to be betrayed.
You're overpowered.
That everything would go back to you.
It's done.
Analysis pending. Analysis complete.
What now, B?
We hide, but where?
I do have a place. This is what you had in mind? Yeah, I grew up here. And besides, nobody's gonna look here.
I think I might have found a place. We're done here. It's finally safe.
Yeah, do you want to say that again? Because we got something heading our way.
Right.
Do they know where the Matrix is? We have to stay and watch.
We go now.
Thank you. Let's get things going.
Oh God, I should have known.
Known what? We were almost spotted.
It's Shockwave. He's here for the Matrix. Megatron may be deceased, but his legacy still lives on. I believe Shockwave is here to continue what Megatron started. The end of all of us, Autobots, and humans.
We're not letting that happen. What are we supposed to do? All we have is us and B. No Optimus. We don't need an Optimus. He's gone, as much as I hate to say it. We have Bumblebee, and he resembles just as much as Prime did. You're right. We don't need an Optimus. If we're gonna win this, we need a plan.
Alrighty. Let's hear it.